Size 28 Tanya and her Hungarian fiancé Zsuzsanna, who's a size 26, are both hoping to find dresses today, ahead of their wedding in 6 months.
I'm really excited because I've never tried on a dress before, and I just don't wear dresses, period.
So I don't know what it's going to be.
Having two brides at the same time who want to be involved in the choosing of each other's dresses is unusual.
It's quite unusual.
Yes.
So do you two have different opinions on what you'd like each other to be in?
Yeah, we do.
We have very different styles. Zsu is definitely not a girly girl, so...
It's very unusual for a gay couple to both want to wear dresses. It's normally one in a dress, one in a suit. I love clothes, I love fashion, I love makeup, hair, everything that a girly girl loves. But it surprised me that Zsu wanted to wear a wedding dress because she's not normally in dresses. So this is also a very unusual thing.
The one time you are going to wear a dress, you're going to look like a princess.
I hope so.
I'm not into dresses at all. I feel a bit awkward. I don't know how to move in them. I don't know how to stand in them.
You both want to go into Al's office.
Come with me.
And get gowns on.
Oh, we're going to have some fun.
So, Tanya is going to go first. We're used to brides coming in here that want to cover their arms because they might think their arms are big. But with Tanya, it's a completely different story.
From when I was 12, like, I've had a really over 90% of my body, I've had psoriasis, and it's something I've had to live with and deal with. There's no cure, there's no cause, and sometimes it can look quite violently red. And I think that's another thing I don't want to draw attention to, especially if you're wearing white.
Tanya, she has a very bubbly personality, very friendly, very talkative. But I think living with this sort of skin conditions, a lot of people don't realize how hard that is. And I think she is really good at sort of laughing the pain off.
And what has Zsu got that none of your other girlfriends have had?
Everyone loves Zsu. I mean, she's a lovable person. It's hard to not love Zsu. She's just lovely.
She's amazing. Yeah, you're a lucky girl.
She's strong. She's strong and she's amazing and she knows what she wants. And that's me.
Oh, this is just even... I'll tell you what, the cuteness level right now is up here.
The love that's between them is very clear to see. They are proper, proper in love.
Right, OK. Go on, open your eyes.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
I feel like I want to twerk.
Yeah, girl, that's it!
I do.
Are you okay about this side? Like, it's ruffling a little bit.
I think it's just a bit tight for me.
No, no, not here.
Slightly. Oh, no, I like...
The arms are
I like the gathering. No, I like the arms. The arms are loose, actually.
You feel good?
Yeah. I love this material.
Oh, it's beautiful material, Tom.
Is it heavy?
No.
It doesn't look heavy.
I'm heavier than the dress, clearly. I love it. I do love it. I'm ready to try on more, though.
Let's do another.
Thank you. I enjoy putting it on. It was very tight. I didn't think about my arms so much with that dress, but when I think of my ideal wedding dress, there is one word that comes to mind, and that is lace.
Oh, the curtain.
Listen, you wanted lace. You like lace.
I do like lace. I must say I do.
This next dress is a very heavy lace dress. It's a Marmite. She's going to love it or she's going to hate it.
OK, are we all ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
Open your eyes.
Reveal.
Oh.
I love that so much.
I like it too.
Oh, my God.
I just felt so special. Like, I just felt so glamorous, so me.
Zsu.
It really shows up your skin, your eyes, your hair. It's just beautiful.
It was just that excitement of, you know, seeing her in this dress. I was just so happy. I mean, I don't know how much it looked, but I was just smiling ear to ear in my mind.
I love it. I absolutely love this dress. I think going by comfortable and how I feel, this is the one that makes me feel at most myself.
So that's it then?
This is the one.
She's got one.
I love this dress. This is perfect. Perfect. Not many people can carry off that look. She nailed it.
Right, I'm coming in, Jo.
Tanya and Zsuzsanna are getting married in 6 months' time, and in a break with tradition, they're helping each other choose their wedding dresses.
Zsu has never particularly felt very feminine, so putting her in an environment where everything is so feminine, she's like a fish out of water.
So, Zsu,
yep.
You're very anxious.
I am. You know, this is not necessarily me every day, so...
Exactly.
Yeah. I'm not really a girly girl, but Tanya helped me to come out as a woman.
The way you used to dress before, I think it was just too masculine. And even sir, sometimes people would be so ignorant to call her sir. We was at McDonald's and the guy was just like, thank you, sir. And it was just so offending to her. She actually came home, she was so upset.
People just assumed they don't see beyond your size.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's what I find sometimes.
Yeah, that's true.
Tell me how you feel right now.
I feel like an actress.
An actress?
Like, you know, going for a premiere.
Oh, I like that.
Okay, ladies, you have to close your eyes. You're all gonna see together, right? Big step up. Ladies, open your eyes.
Oh. Come on, Tanya.
Come on, T.
Wow.
Oh, honey.
Oh. Wow, she looked so special, so beautiful, so glamorous. I literally would have married her there and then.
You feel comfortable?
Yeah.
That's what's important, and you look beautiful.
I love it.
Oh, my God, you look beautiful. I just can't it's even perfect. With you right now. Amazing. I can't.
You've done your hair, so you just look perfect.
Mm. So the first dress had that sort of, I think, breaking the ice effect. It really showed me that, you know, I'm on the right path. Maybe I'm not there yet, but it has boosted my hope that I will find the right dress.
She looked like a bride. And this idea that she had that she wouldn't be able to wear a dress and look feminine has just totally been put to bed.
Let's do another.
Let's do another.
Let's do another.
I feel like I'm gonna be trying on dresses all day long.
All right. Now.
Diving in.
This satin dress is a little bit special because this is one that Zsu has picked all on her own with no help from anybody. She has gone straight in for this dress because she loves it.
Do you feel more anxious now or before?
I do feel more anxious.
Are we all ready?
Yeah.
Open your eyes.
Okay, this is.
All of that?
All of that.
I love it.
Oh, honey.
I like that this is just silky and...
You look so beautiful and you look happy.
I am happy.
Yeah.
Oh, baby.
I chose this.
You did?
I chose this dress. Honey,
you look beautiful. You look stunning.
That dress was hugging me at the right places. I felt comfortable, confident. I think I looked good seeing Tanya's face as she opened her eyes. I was like, yeah, that's a look I would like to see on my wedding day too.
So this is the million-dollar question right now. Are we doing another?
I don't know why you're looking at me. You need to make this decision, girl.
Yeah. It has the bling. This is my dress.
Yay! Congratulations.
Thank you.
Can I just say? Good choice.
You look incredible.
Thank you.
Two happy brides.
There's nothing more satisfying than seeing a bride transform before your eyes. It's almost like you just stand back and admire. Look how far you've come in such a short space of time.